Here at Salty Dog Jiu-Jitsu, we're having to close down due to the coronavirus, and it breaks our heart, but we've got to do what's best for the community.
You guys, this is not that big of a deal. This means I don't have to come here as much and get hurt by you guys.
He acts like he gets hurt all the time. It's a complete exaggeration. But we hope to be open soon and to see you guys soon. We'll miss you until then.